I feel like my back is against the brick wall and I got a Mack truck 2 inches from my face. Every cell in my body is screaming, run. But I can't. I'm kicking and stomping and running and jumping, wreaking all kinds of havoc, creating a bloody mess, and I am going nowhere. Somewhere in my mind, I think I am moving. Somewhere in reality, I am running. Somewhere inside myself, I am oh so still. Quiet, dead. My soul is not rising. My spirit is not lifting. My life is not living, but I am running. Moving through the universe, a whirling dervish with no end, no purpose, no means, no life left to live. And yet still, I want to go to that place where I can run. Run free, my mind tells me. But those two words cannot occupy the same space in reality. Run. Free. My back is against a brick wall. I got a Mack truck 2 inches from my face. Yeah. Well, run free, baby, right now. It just looks hard, but it would be so easy. Just turn around and go. Clip all the wires, hookups, and hangups, and then you're home free. You can give birth to an excuse so easily you believe it's always been there. Part of the natural order, made to order by your forever clever mind, constantly protecting you against things you no longer need to be protected from. And I believe like a holy roller, singing, sweating, preaching, go tell it on the mountain, while speaking in 20 different tongues and diving in 10,000 feet of baptismal water without a life reserver. I believe like my bullet-ridden brother out there somewhere right now, gurgling blood through his last breath, spitting out a red right prayer so new, so sweet, so baby fresh, so full of truth he thinks it can save his life. God does not exist in desperation, and hope is lying dead somewhere in the sewer, down the street, around the corner, in the alley, underneath the feet of somebody, itching, scratching, trembling, jonesing for that next hit and sucking somebody's dick. I got 2 minutes, y'all. I got 2 motherfucking minutes before I run free or die, y'all. 2 minutes. Before I smash my face into the grill of a Mack truck. Before I get 10,000 bricks shoved up my ass. Before I run free or die.